have fucking carried over some time.
Yeah.
If they're in New Hampshire anyway, maybe on our way back, they can, like, come over for dinner and some drinks or something.
Yeah, I agree.
Stay the night if they want.
Totally.
I love you
too. We're gonna be covered in mud by the time we're done.
Yeah. That's okay.
Yeah.
It's a sign we had a good time.
Better than where it was.
Yeah. Yeah, it's true. My legs were, like, not doing a full rotation.
Yeah, it looked hard.
Yeah. Okay. I don't know if that's too far.
Well, we'll try it out.
Yeah. This is a great shopping place, too. So pretty.
So pretty.
So much better.
Yeah. Said we should have?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure where it is. Thank you.
Yeah. Everyone says they love it though.
Me either.
But it's so cool. I feel like the kids are Stranger Things right now. Weird
monsters. Well, so far all I've seen are chipmunks. Thank you. This is amazing.
Half man goes to pop out and like ask us to come over for tea.
They're like playing a lute.
Yeah.
It said the Holy Grail restaurant?
Yeah, that's what it said on that sign.
You want to stop
and... That's where the horned animals are.
You want to stop and take a break?
Yeah.
Okay. That's a basic lake.
Someone ripped off the "you are here" part.
Yeah.
Are we in Candia? No. I guess it doesn't say where we are.
Yeah, but we're probably here.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah.
How are you feeling?
I'm okay.
How's your arm? I never asked you got vaccinated.
My arm's okay. Still a little sore, but... Okay.
You have some of your water?
Yeah, absolutely. I don't know. Did you bring that other water bottle?
I did, yeah.
Okay, cool. I'm feeling it in my legs for sure.
This has been 3 miles so far. It's not a whole lot, but...
It's not. I mean, better than walking that 3 miles.
For sure. We've only been going for 26 minutes.
Okay.
So it's about, it's a little less than a 10-minute mile.
Yeah. We're like less than a third of the way there.
Yeah.
A little less. It's not bad.
It's not bad. It's like the prettiest
day.
Yeah, and like the trail, like those, yeah, those ponds that we just passed. I'm like, oh my god.
This dude knows what's up. That's so cool. Those things are perfect for this. I loved mine. I just got too fucked up on it. I like fell really bad once and took it apart after that. Okay. Yep.
What are those things?
They're like, it's just a wheel with a motor inside of it.
Yeah.
And the motor controller just senses how far you're leaning and tries to compensate.
Oh, cool.
And by compensating, it moves forward.
Yeah.
it like moves forward to try to keep itself underneath you. Yeah, but those things are amazing. They're tiny and they can go like 30 miles on a charge.
Damn.
Yeah.
So, how did you fall?
I was going really fast, like I was over leaning.
Yeah.
I was trying to catch a frisbee that one of my brothers threw and I was in the street. And I like leaned too far. And the motor couldn't keep up anymore, and so I just fell flat on my face, basically. Yeah. Yeah, it was. Yeah, being smacked on the pavement going 15 miles an hour is no fun.
Was that in Nacogdoches?
It was in Dallas. It was on the street next to my condo. I know. That would be a pretty fun job if so, back in the day.
Yeah.
Just ride that thing through the woods.
I know. So cool.
Yeah.
Between like Manchester and the Great Bay, like.
Yeah.
Pretty damn awesome.
Totally. I like how flat it is.
Yeah, me too. Great.
I think paved would be even nicer, but whatever. Yeah.
Not too bumpy and windy either, just a little bit.
Yeah. fried fish is a horrible fuel.
Some of the Dougie thing today too.
Yeah. God. Yeah. Bailed on that, huh? Thank you. You've seen It, right?
What?
You've seen the movie It, right?
Yeah, we watched it
together. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, this is like something from that movie.
I know.
Yep. Same.
I'm gonna take a break.
If you want. Thank you. How far was it to that one place?
14. Okay.
I don't think I'm, I don't think we have enough time, and I don't think I have the ass enough to make it all the way to the seacoast.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I wasn't planning to go all the way to the seacoast today.
Yeah, yeah, I'm glad.
Miles
too far. Yeah, for sure.
Did you still want to try for halfway?
Yeah, to that one place?
Yeah.
Yeah. That dude with the rucksack's gonna catch up to us.
I know.
Oh, I'm not. If I sound annoyed, it was, I didn't mean to be. Mud makes it tough in places, huh? The mud makes it hard in places. Yeah, what a cool range. So pretty. Six miles. I feel like once we make it there,
then we have to come back.
Yeah. Then we'll have enough ass to make it halfway back. Okay, babe. Yeah, it is.
Twice my usual workout time.
Yeah. Yeah, it is, but...
I'm like, man, can I only do like 30 minutes before I'm like, oh.
Well, I feel like your workouts are high intensity, low time. This is totally the opposite.
Yeah. I'm like, I thought I was getting in shape.
You are. You couldn't even walk to the gazebo barely whenever we first moved into that house.
Well, that's because of my foot.
I know. But now we're like, you know, let's just bike 30 miles today. Horses would be fun.
Horses would be so badass. That would be so cool.
E-bike would be better though.
A what?
An e-bike? I bet it was. That was some stinky horse poop.
I know. It's amazing that those creatures can just like poop as they walk. I'm gonna have to stop.
Yeah, I wonder what that's like.
I don't know, but I never want to find out.
For humans, if you poop as you walk, there's something wrong. Not people. You want some cranberries osmotic?
Do you mean wine?
No, it's it actually says cranberries, comma, osmotic on it.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Probably that they're dried.
No, I'm good, babe. Okay, I'll grab some water.
Okay.
6.1 miles.
Nice, okay. So you check this out.
There was one part of the trail that was like several, but like,
yeah.
Did you see that like fluffy golden retriever that was wagging its tail by the trail?
I missed it.
There was like a pond on one side and like, granite, and it was by the tree house. I think it was the same house.
Yeah, I remember that portion felt super magical.
I think the dog belonged to the treehouse. Those must be some pretty cool people.
Yeah.
Oh, it'd be cool to have a treehouse for our kids.
Oh, we will. It'd be cool to have a space for it.
Yeah. Yeah, it'd have to be a toddler-sized treehouse in our yard. I will take some cranberries, osmotic. These are extra dry cranberries.
the switch. Did I show you the light that was on this bike? I bought some fog lights that go on cars.
Yeah.
And I mounted one to this thing, and it was like on the playa, was like a death beam. People were like, oh! Check with your phone.
Maybe, I think we're in Narnia.
Around there.
Yep, Candia.
Yeah.
Shooting, I'm like, God, I hope there's not like some crazy person that's like trying to get people on the trail.
Yeah.
But they're probably shooting at birds or something.
Probably. A lot of gun nuts in New Hampshire.
Yeah.
Yeah, we are out in the boonies for sure.
Yeah.
Pretty impressive we made it this far on our bike.
I know, I think so too. In mud.
There you go.
We're like halfway to Raymond. We'll see how far we can get.
We can turn around now if you want.
No, I want to keep going. What do you think?
I'm fine or whatever. I don't know if I want to make it all the way there. We'll see.
Okay, that's cool.
I think if all of this was paved, we could make it there no problem, but the mud is just like...
Yeah. Really, this is like our first time out biking, mm-hmm. other than just going to like Elm Street.
Yeah. Yeah. The mud's really slow in my roll.
Yeah, the mud's tough.
Yeah.
But this is still like... fucking awesome.
Yeah,
so just waiting for the guy with the rucksack to like pass us up.
It's like the tortoise and the hare.
Yeah. Except the hare is like, I need a break, man.
I bet he's like either Marine Corps Reserves or Marine Corps ROTC.
Why do you think Marine?
He's got a Marine Corps vibe. It's like, you know, got that clean cut militant look, but I don't know.
Yeah. Just like slow, quiet, rugged determination.
Yeah. He's military something though, for sure.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay. Man, living the dream. How about y'all? Did I show you that comic, that XKCD comic, where, like, we should be judging autonomous vehicles based on horses? Because, like, if you get drunk on a horse, it just takes you home.
Yeah.
And then, like, the salesman in the future is talking, like, you know, there's 250 horses under the hood and 3.5 in the computer. And they're like, whoa.
three and a half horses. Get you home in no time. Like drunk falling off the saddle. That sounds smart. How freaking cool.
Yeah. You know, I've never drunkenly fell asleep on a horse.
Well, then you haven't lived.
I know. I kind of regret that.
A cowboy.
And I try to call myself that every day.
Every day. Isn't that like the mode of transportation in Texas?
Yeah.
Riding your horse to work.
Yeah, snow days are hell for the horses. I was close enough to my school and it was rural enough that I could have ridden a horse to school. Every time I look back, that dude's there. I'm like, how is he doing this? He's not back there, actually.
He's like Mike Myers in Halloween.
Yeah.
He's always there.
Yeah, the non-muddy parts, it's great. Like this part up here,
yeah,
coming up.
Great.
I wish the whole trail was like that.
The muddy parts, I'm like, oh. I feel like those guys in the tar.
Yeah.
In that movie the other day, I'm like,
have a good day. I kind of wish the trail was ice instead of mud.
I don't know. I like it. I was shooting grist back there and it was ice. You should have seen my face. So I was like, ah! And it was only like a few feet. But man, the mud's so hard to bike through. Oh.
Yeah.
It's so cold as hell, but it looks so nice.
Yeah, it does. Well, if it was a little bit cleaner and we packed a towel, I'd be like,
let's just do it.
Yeah.
Maybe a little warmer.
Yeah, that water turned to liquid like 3 weeks ago. Maybe even less than that. Yeah, I'm good. I take back what I said. I take back what I said. No, never mind. Busted my ass. Oof. Cycling on ice. Not suggested. Yeah, I take back what I said about wanting the trail to be ice.
Yeah, it's so slippery.
Did you watch me bust my ass?
I did. Are you okay?
Oh, I'm fine.
Did it right when I was like, oh, what a beautiful picture. He's like on his bike on ice. You could see the horses or the streams. So I was like taking a picture and then you busted your ass. So I was like, never mind.
I started to feel myself slip and I stepped down and it was...
I'm glad you're okay.
Yeah, I'm fine. Nice bike.
My bike's perfect for this kind of thing.
Yeah.
The what?
Your bike is perfect for this.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, the electric with the fat tires, totally the way to go. Yeah.
It's it's unbelievable. We're riding over stuff that normally would have just made us crash, you know?
Yeah.
So we're really, really enjoying. Although on the way down, we were riding over this and she wrecked.
I did go down.
I went down just now. Yeah. Yeah, so, fell pretty hard.
I guess
hard.
We just figured it's the first time for everything. So
yeah.
Do it.
Right, exactly. Yeah. I had to get it out of the way for the
right,
weekend.
Right.
Yeah. what an awesome day.
I know. It's someone. Beautiful. Should let this part of the trail know that spring's here and it should melt.
Yeah. No kidding.
Maybe next weekend.
Yeah.
Hopefully so.
Enjoy Have a good one.
I don't know why, but it's always my left side that gets injured. Always. Yeah.
Huh. You sure you're okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Tis but a scratch.
But a scratch?
But a scratch.
When are the hobbits gonna pop out of the woods and give us some hobbit leaf and like magically ruin our bed?
I found this video of me right before I tried to do the backflip off of that bridge.
Yeah.
And I'm talking to these teenagers up there, and like I'm trying to sound like a teenager in the video. I'm like, oh, bruh, bruh, totally, totally, bruh.
Hi, fellow kids.
Yeah.
What's up?
I'm like, I'm not uploading that video. I'm sure they got them. Yeah. We'll just ask those people if they own them. If they do, like, can we rent them? Will you guys pull us back? Probably at about 7 miles now.
Yeah, 7 1/4.
Nice.
Yeah, at this rate, I don't know if I want to go the full 14.
I don't.
Okay. Maybe we just pick a stopping point and then turn around.
This is a good spot.
why don't we go to like where the sun is shining, where the horses just were, and then we'll turn around.
Okay, deal. Yeah, after I fell, I'm like, I want to go home.
It feels like a long way.
It is a long way.
It
I
is.
Mean,
7 1/4 miles is no joke.
Yeah, 14 miles
That's
through.
That's a half marathon.
Yeah, 14 miles through mud is.
A lot.
Yeah.
And ice.
Yeah.
I guess I forget that, like, oh, it's springtime. Everything's good now.
Everything's good now. Mud season? Nah, there won't be any mud on the trail.
If there is, it'll be fine. some living right there.
Be like, oh, fried fish again. Freshly caught fish. I'm so tired of it.
Hello. Hi. They have like a rock man instead of a snowman. Do you see it? It has a face.
No.
Yeah, it has like a face and a cowboy hat.
Right there?
Yeah.
Such a cool place.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Bunch of people around there.
Well, there's a house. I wonder if there's like a, it's like a private residence or if it's like a, what is it?
I don't know. All right.
Butterflies, oh my god. I think that's the first butterfly I've seen this season.
This year, yeah, me too.
I'm glad we walked over here. This was worth it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Cool thing to see.
Yeah. All right, do you want to head back and get some pho?
I don't want pho.
Okay. They have, you know, summer rolls there.
You did get the season of the roll right, though. It's
yeah.
Impressive.
I can remember things sometimes.
Juggy right now. I know, I don't want to go home.
I've got an entree I can eat. I think I got brisket and potatoes au gratin.
Yum.
Doesn't that sound like a good meal to have in the sun? Haven't seen Mike Myers for a while.
He's like right there. He's like ahead of us somehow.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
If someone's like private residence, they are doing it right.
Cold gelatinous MRE. that doesn't
look good. So this goes to the trail, it goes to Dearborn Forest and then Onway Lake, which is where that like family treehouse place is.
Oh, cool.
This looks like something out of a fairy tale. Dearborn Forest. Onway Lake.
Well, we are in the Shire, after all.
That's what it feels like.
The New Hampshire.
Chivers Pond. Yeah, this is it. See, there's a little guy.
Cool.
Abbott Falls. Yeah, there's that house. Anyone can walk around there. It's just like a little trail. A little like picnic area.
Feed some chipmunks over here. Not the worst MRE I've had, but
up there.
Pretty bad. For the first time.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I just had something, thank you.
It tastes like gelatinous brisket.
If that's what you want, let's do it.
What do you think?
About how to get over there besides right there? Oh, over there there was? Okay, let's go. Thank you.
is so awesome.
Mm-hmm.
I like already don't want to go back. Can we just live here?
Okay. Our dogs would love it.
Oh my god, they'd have the time of their lives.
Until nightfall. And then they'd be like, well, so where's the bed, guys?
I mean, if we brought our blow-up mattress and a tent, they would never want to leave.
Dougie would.
You're right. On camping trips, he's usually like, well, that was a fun night. When are we going home?
Where you want to go?
Fucking cool though. This is like a really cool.
Yeah, it's really cool and really, really pretty. I guess somebody lives there. It's awfully nice of them to just let people walk around their place.
I think it's an old mill.
Okay.
Someone does live there. It is awfully nice of them.
Sure, why not?
Part Fancy. Cool. This is so fucking cool.
Yeah,
oh my
really
god.
Pretty. Yeah.
This is amazing.
Thank you.
Hey.
Thank you. Alright, which way you wanna go?
I guess that's really the only way, huh?
I mean, we can go that way too.
True.
You pick.
We go that way. Can we sit on the swing for a little while?
Yeah.
Okay. This is awesome. This is like the New Hampshire version of that egg in Dallas. That like thing we were on.
Yeah, this is a cooler version. It's like the mountain bike team.
This house is like, does someone live here? Is
no,
it like,
I don't think so.
A caretaker's place or something?
It's probably like an event place, like maybe.
Oh, like for weddings? I bet
yeah.
They do. That arch with the waterfall behind it would be perfect.
Yeah, it would. I bet that's what they do here.
Would have been the perfect spot for that line. You were right.
Oh, well.
Now we know.
Yeah, let's just drink it when we get back.
Everything's in technicolor. Like, the way the sun is shining and all the new growth, even on the evergreens, it's like...
Mm-hmm.
So vibrant.
I bet the spot's beautiful in the fall.
Oh, man. Yeah.
Yeah.
Making shirts.
Yeah.
Hey, babe.
Yeah.
to take a picture together?
Yeah, yeah, of course.
I guess I screen grabbed my watch.
You wanna walk the bikes up there to that hill so that we can see the lake?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, totally.
Go up there. I don't think there's anybody in there. Pretty cool place.
Yeah, there's rocking chairs on the porch over here.
Nice.
It's like, it's cool inside. It's a beautiful kitchen and a sitting area. Whoever like designed this is to be super cool.
Yeah.
Like being in a dream.
Seriously.
reached the Shire of New Hampshire.
Bike's name is. I just called it that.
Whiskey and Wilbur.
Yeah.
All right, Darla.
Wilbur and Darla.
Yeah. So where are we heading to?
I think that, I mean, the trail's definitely right there. It's just like, cool. That's awesome. I know you want to go to the pond, so let's do that. So cool.
So cool.
Looks like the trail, there's like a little spot to get back out over there.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah. Okay. You have to lift it over. Just lift your bike over, babe. You got it? Like mud. No. Oh,
sorry I didn't help you with your bike just now.
You're like pretty anxious to get back.
Well, yes and no.
What do you mean?
I know, I'm... I guess I'm just ready to get the 7 miles over with.
Let's rest a little longer in the sunshine. So cool.
Yeah, it was.
Bike there. That was super fucking cool.
That was super fucking cool.
Super cool.
Yeah.
It'll be like a goal of ours to like work to up to Tuckaloo Tavern.
I think, you know, once the ground hardens,
yeah, it won't be so bad.
Yeah, it won't be so bad.
My ass hurts, like from the feet. I need to get like a cushion.
That sucks.
It's okay.
You want to swap seats?
No, maybe it's okay.
Okay.
I'm like, oh, 7 miles, God.
I know, me too. Walking down the stairs of that house, my legs were like,
can we just live in this house?
We don't have to go back.
We're just going to rest and go back tomorrow. Dogs here, it would be perfect.
Yeah, hi, Rita. Yeah, we live at a pond now. Could you bring us our dogs?
Oh, you don't have a key, so.
It's okay, you can break in. This is really pretty.
Stunning, yeah. Stunning in all seasons. I'm imagining dog mushers going by right now. Chasing like snowmobiles and Nordic skiers. Thank you. or the way the leaves are reflecting on the water, it's so still, yeah. It's like,
it's really pretty.
Beautiful.
Yeah. I wish you had your nice camera, because there's a tree over here on this rock that's stunning. Oh, look at this. Do you see that rock that's like jutting out, and then there's a tree on top of it there in the sun? Like, stand right here. Do you see that? Right there.
Oh my God, yeah. Wow.
Yeah.
That is so cool. Yeah, with a nice zoom, that would be like an amazing photo. It's like nature's bonsai.
Yeah.
Wow. I don't think my zoom can reach that far to get a nice shot anyway. Can like feel the heartbeat of the forest here.
It's really serene.
Yeah. You come in here and it's like you know everything's gonna be okay.
Yeah. Right.
we should attempt a seacoast run.
Yeah.
In the fall.
Totally. That'll give us some time to like build up.
Maybe for you, it'll give me time to build up a bike, an e-bike.
Maybe we can both have e-bikes by then.
Yeah.
That'd be a lot of fun.
Yeah, it would be.
It'd be cool to go to that campground at the end of the trail and then like spend the night. And...
in a treehouse or something?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be super cool. To Narnia.
Yeah. Babe, you know, if it's like this or CNN, it's two good choices, you know, can't go wrong. That's true, yeah.
Yeah. I wouldn't mind parking it here for a while. Like, not here in the spot, but like, you know. And
you're like, I need to clarify because Monica might just think like, all right, let's like chill by the brook. And I would too. Like, this looks like a great spot to park it for a while.
Yeah, summer Monica never wants to go home.
Monica's like, it's
kind of
cold.
Yeah, you don't have to leave.
But like, look at this. My God.
Yeah, that is really cool.
Everything about this is like the coolest thing ever.
Yeah.
Some e-bikes with trailers for our dogs.
Yes. Pack some pup food, maybe like small tent and some thermal blankets or something just in case.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna dry it out. I'm gonna bike a little.
All right, babe. He'll be right behind you. Your butt hurting you that much?
Yeah.
Okay, well, you know, we've got just enough sunlight to like really take our time getting back.
Yeah.
So no rush. We could walk the whole damn way back.
That's true, we could. It's only 7 miles, it's not like
it's not
out of a walk.
Yeah. Yep. Do you Are you a stand peddler? I notice you like to sit on your bike a lot.
Yeah, I'll stand like if I'm trying to go up a hill or like give myself some momentum through mud, but usually I'm sitting.
Sometimes, like I'll lean on one side and stand.
Yeah.
And if I want to alternate, then I do odd pedals like 1, 2, 3, and then I'll lean on the other side for a little while, and then 1, 2, 3, and then lean on the other side for a little while.
Like, you'll just lift one foot off?
No, I'll just stand the whole time, like I'll, as soon as we get around this shit, I'll show you.
You'll just, like, put power into one leg or the other?
I'll stand up and just kind of, like, lean and coast on one, and then pedal 3 times, which will cause me to alternate, and then I'll just lean and coast on the other.
Yeah.
And I've been doing that like a lot this time. Yeah, it helps because, like, I don't know, it's just something about sitting down and pedaling that it like really my quads are like.
Yeah.
Probably all the schmutz in your bike. Mine's doing the same thing. Yeah, if I had to guess, it's
schmutz.
It's all the schmutz on your disc brake.
Okay.
Yeah, so I'll go. of it. I watched Duncan one time, like, eat this huge mound of horse shit. I mean, he, like, there was more horse shit than he could eat there.
That's so disgusting.
Yeah, that was a banner day for that dog. It was my uncle's horse.
Oh.
Yeah, we let him just bark at him. Duncan barked at Star for like 4 hours.
Oh,
yeah.
And then he ate our shit.
And then he ate Star's shit. Yeah, the Hampshire is a pretty magical place. Oh, it's that guy coming back on that one-wheeled thing.
Oh, nice. That's totally what we need. That's what I need right now.
Yeah, there's a bit of a learning curve on that.
Yeah, I got keeping balance on that thing. No good.
Yeah. Super cool. How's it going, man? Yeah, I'm gonna come out here with a e-bike and a trailer and load up on some of the little beech trees or whatever they are. Yeah, they're really cool.
They're pretty awesome.
Yeah, like I guess they run a bush hog through here occasionally, like a big mower. And that big mower, you could tell over the years those trees are trying to grow and then they get cut.
Oh.
And so they're like getting bonsai'd. Mm-hmm. Yeah, come out here with a shovel and one of those trailers and a bunch of saran wrap to wrap their roots up.
Yeah.
Get them 10 at a time.
Natural bonsais.
Yep. Style them a little bit. I don't even have to style them. Just put wire on them and make it look like I style them. I bet I could sell them on eBay for $100.
Yeah, probably so. The Hampshire.
Yeah.
Bonsai
trees. See, this is what I'm talking about right here. See how it's like obviously got cut?
And it's, yeah, but it's still growing.
Yeah, there's a ton of those that I've seen around here.
That's so cool.
Yeah. Show the camera that guy right there.
Pretty tree.
Mm-hmm.
You're right, it's got like the fat trunk.
Yep, that's been cut.
Look at that one.
Yep. Yeah, I'd dig that up and a few others and ride home.
Sell them in
cheap little ceramic pots.
Yeah, make some couple $100.
Mm-hmm. I don't mean to bastardize my hobby by like trying to make money off of it, but then again at the same time.
I don't think it's bastardizing it. Something you like, why not make money off of it too?
Yeah. Yeah, riding e-bikes and digging up bonsai, it sounds like a great time.
Yeah, sounds like that is right up your alley.
Yeah.
Those?
I'm calling it a beech, but I honestly have no idea. Need to look it up.
That's probably what it is.
Their trunks are really pretty. Like, look at that one.
Ready for this dry little stretch here. Like 6 more miles to go.
Is your watch counting backwards now?
No.
I guess it's counting forward, and so you know. Yeah. Yeah. Hello. Thank you.
It is a banner day today.
So pretty.
Yeah. Comes a car, babe. Comes another one.